Welcome back to Return to Castle Wolfenstein. It's a real Return to Castle Wolfenstein mod. No! Fuck! Totally get up there. You know, if I can jump. Mother? Fuck it. All that for 2 gold bars.
Welcome to our humble little museum, Captain. We're going to keep an eye out. Colonel says that we are going to transport all those goods to England. Welcome to our humble little museum, Captain.
Let me in.
Closed. This is the only road into Paderborn. I know, that's why it's closed. Due to special conditions of security pertaining to the upcoming ceremony, absolutely no traffic is to be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the village of Paderborn for the next 24 hours by order of General von Stauff. But this delivery is for General von Stauff. It's 6 cases of cheese and sausages for the officer's kitchen. Get him on the phone now. I'm sure he'll make an exception. Sorry, we are completely blacked out. What? Due to special conditions of security pertaining to the upcoming ceremony, absolutely no radio communications will be allowed in or out of the vicinity of the Look, I'm not going to be held responsible for this. I absolutely refuse to budge from this spot until you let me through. Suit yourself, but you'll be staying here until tomorrow. But what am I supposed to do with all this cheese? I don't know. Look for some crackers?
Thank you.
Double kill. game that I'm supposed to do. Of course, we're going to assist and see the bot.
All clear.
Esther's just hiding in the closet.
No, no. Copyright.
there's my 38 Latour. I sent that idiot down to the wine cellar 20 minutes ago. See that you do, Captain.
Thank you.
I'm not bothered with the secrets. Okay, game. Even though I... whatever.
Hey!
I got a pistol. Thank you for standing there. Way too good. Thank you. Fine. Seriously, yes. Those four, just get through the game.
Thank you.
Great, we're burning them. They can all burn. Looks like we're at the end of the game. Time to kick Heinrich's ass.
Trump is
not healing.
Wanted to see me, sir?
I just finished reading the last of the reports. It's still hard to believe. Well, I suppose we can close the book on Operation Resurrection. Wouldn't you agree?
Yes, sir.
Jack, I think that Agent Blazkowicz deserves a medal for what he did, but seeing how this mission never officially existed...
I'm sure he understands, sir.
Well, I hope at least he's enjoying some well-deserved time off.
Oh, yes. He's off on a little R&R as we speak.
Ah, excellent, excellent. Anything special?
Just give him the Nazis nightmares.
Welcome to our humble little museum.
We're going
Captain.
To keep an eye out. Colonel says that we are going to transport all those goods to England very soon. Just need to make sure that skies are safe.
really talk right now. Is it possible to discuss it later? I'm really short-handed here.
What the hell happened to him?
I can't really talk right now.
Sir.
Moskowitz. Stay put, Captain. I'm pretty sure you will receive a new assignment soon. No news from the OSA headquarters. Have you heard the news? We must kick Rommel out of Africa. I even heard some talk about invasion in Italy. Moskowitz. Stay put, Captain. I'm pretty sure you will receive a new assignment soon.
Hey, BJ. I'm in the middle of inventory right now. Can you come back later?
I have nothing for you, BJ.
Ever heard of a Dora railgun? Agent 2 told me that Command is assembling a team to destroy it. I'm in the middle of inventory right now. Can you come back later?
I'm doing fine. Just want some quiet. I only recently discovered what happened to Frank. It's a damn shame. I'm glad you made it out of this damn castle, though. There is a high chance I'm going to be assigned on the mission to destroy Dora. Waters will probably be there, too. Don't you have things to do? Who the bloody hell is... Oh, it's you, Blaskovich.
Captain?
Hey, shut up down there!
Parkour. Parkour!
In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress.
Point. God. Oh my God. I'm gonna scream. I really am gonna scream.
In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress over the President's subsidy program. For a summary of this issue and the labor situation, Admiral Radio takes you to CBS Washington, Robert Lewis reporting. The Navy Department has just announced less than 10 minutes ago the loss of the United States submarine Dorado.
I was supposed to jump over there, wasn't I?
To be officially reported lost in this war. Dorado was launched only last night. In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress over the President's subsidy.
Well.
In our own country, a new battle looms in Congress over the President's subsidy. Has just announced less than 10 minutes ago the loss of the United States submarine Dorado. This is the 15th American sub officially reported lost in this war. The Dorado was lost. Congress over the President's subsidy program.
You prefer beer or maybe something? If you are looking for a place to sleep, you better check out hotel on the opposite side of the street.
What do you think you're doing? Back off the counter, now!
The President announced less than 10 minutes ago the loss of the United States submarine Dorado. This is the 15th American sub to be officially reported lost in this war. The Dorado was launched only last May, and the communique only... In our own country, a new battle won the Congress.
Try one more time, and then I'm going to end the video.
In our own country, a new battle raged in Congress over the President's subsidy program. For a summary of this issue and the labor situation, Admiral Radio takes to the CBS Park.
Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed and have a good one.